You are sentenced as follows. Counts 1 to 4 are taken as one for the purpose of sentence. The accused is sentenced to 3 years imprisonment, of which 1 year imprisonment is suspended for a period of 3 years on condition that the accused is not convicted of crimen injuria committed during the period of suspension.